with KHON2 weather, Kamakapili.
Aloha po, ono, happy Saturday. It is a warm day outside and we're just asking the question, when is this going to stop? Pick your word. In Hawaiian, we have different words to describe how it's feeling outside. The typical vela just means hot, but if you want to get to a little bit more of that humidity, we say ikiki or ko eha eha, which is uncomfortably uncomfortable. Uncomfortably uncomfortable, it's that bad. We are seeing some warm conditions and will continue as we get in through tomorrow. Unfortunately, if we take a look at the heat index of what it's going to be feeling like tomorrow, still well within the 90s. The good news is we are in the forecast seeing some cooler conditions, so hopefully these numbers in terms of what it feels like will slowly start to dwindle, but feeling well within the lower 90s for most of the islands, maybe cooler conditions for Hawaii Island. Wind speeds, though, they're going to remain on the light to the lower moderate category of the spectrum in terms of speed, 10 up to 15 miles an hour, but you've seen some areas could be seeing gusts stronger than that. Now, in terms of what we're looking across the islands, of course, weather or heat weather, fire weather is continuously being an issue. And we have seen an increase in drought conditions across all the islands, especially for the moderate and severe category, continuing to see the most extreme on the island of Hawaii, increased a little bit on the drought conditions for moderate, especially here along the Maui County Islands, and of course here on Oahu as well. And for Kauai, we're still seeing the least amount of drought conditions, but the abnormally dry, the yellow has started to encroach more upon the windward side of the island. So in terms of the threat, slightly elevated for that fire weather. Nothing issued for fire just yet. We're right under that threshold, but we could continue to see that increase in the days ahead. In terms of surf, flat to 2 up towards the north and the west, 1 to 3 for the south and the east. Now in terms of our ua, our showers, we're going to continue to see mostly dry conditions, especially for leeward sides. Windward sides could be seeing a little uptick of showers during the evening hours. But for the most part, we're going to be seeing dry conditions. And you see this in terms of county by county with these rain chances on the bottom for leeward areas and windward and mauka sections, all really showing us isolated showers with a little more cloud coverage and potentially more afternoon shower chances for the Kona coast of Hawaii Island. Now from Hawaii Island, with the closure of episode 31, a lot of this fog is being produced and our winds will have a slight east-southeasterly flow for the next couple days, returning to more of a dominant flow as we get into the middle of the week. Hopefully that starts to alleviate some of the haze and the fog, but you can expect that to continue to be a nuisance in the coming days. In terms of the winds, they're going to remain on the lighter side around 15 miles an hour. Unfortunately, winds look to be even weaker by next weekend. It's going to be more than a week time frame by the time we start to see winds strengthen once again.